Alrighty. Good morning, welcome. We're about to do a Chizel class. Today is August 12th, Wednesday. Welcome back. If you join me in step level 3, if you're just joining me now for Chizel, we're going to use a small ball today, a bench if you have one. And again, if you don't have a small ball, you can use a small pillow, you can use a stuffed animal, just something that you can hold on to and kind of like impress. Again, bench, not fully retired, so if you don't have one, no big deal. And we will use a couple different sets of weights. Your option for lightweight heavy weights, water bottles, canned goods, whatever you might have around. The goal here is to just keep moving and to make sure that we're focused on really good form so that we're not only strengthening our bodies, but we're also strengthening our minds and giving us some relief from stress. Alright? Gonna start with a little warm-up. We use our small ball. Stand with those feet apart. Toes and heels up, knees soft, belly button tight. And take a deep breath, arms up. And pull it back down, deep breath. And again, deep breath. Let's do two more. One more to go. Now put hands to thighs and stretch the lower back, please. Round up. And let's mount down. Again, round up. And back down, go. Couple more, round up. And give me one more time like that. Roll up. And down. Now this time, come slowly up. Three, four. Three. Another breath overhead. And exhale. Gonna march in tight left, right. We'll step touch off to your left. Get the step touch. And a nice big swing out. Jump to your left arm. Two steps to your left. Two right. Two left. Two right. Two left. Two right. Step touch with hold in place. Throw in some kickbacks. Lean your toe intact. So now I have a little leg lift. Hand up. Two go. Lean your toe intact before. Try and figure eight, please. Now back to swing out. And your second arm. Good, now do a little twist. Reach high overhead. Push high overhead. Just push it. Reach it across. Come down to the toes. Reach it across. Reach to overhead. Cross. Toes, drop. Go back overhead, stay up. Good, now make those rainbows. Return to twist. Now while we twist, then two side lunges, remember, toes and heels out, toe and ceiling right here. So cross and up. Stay up. Two more. Good job. Stay back overhead again. Whoop. We're bringing it back to the front. And do that small pulse to your left. Four and three. Let's alternate the big clap. Heel and arms together reach. High and low. Gonna drop the back knee for me. Again. Last one here. Small pulse to the bottom for me. Four. Three. Now no pulse. We're gonna hold right here. Mini drive the bus. So use that waistline. Four, three, two, one. Hold right there. Push your heel down. Sit back with your front toes. Bend the back knee. Hold well on your toes. Just hold in place. Five, low. Five, and low. Two to go. One more. Now just hold the ball right there on your toes and push your toes down. Let's all stay front. Round up slowly and then. Take another breath in. And and exhale. Gonna bounce to the right this time. Little lunges. Step and touch to your right. Left touch. Adding in our swing. Now just to your right arm. Let's take two steps to your right. Two left. Right again. And left. And right. And left. Come back to step touch this way. Add in your kick back. Leave your toe in tap. Good, now add your leg lift. And up. And up. And up. Now no more leg lift, just tap. Good, now drop figure eight. Again. How about two more? Good, now back and swing out, okay? Add a second arm in. Good, now do a little twist. And reach high over your head. Good, now take that rainbow into push up. One, two, across. Down to your toes. Reach across. Now two overhead. Cross. Toes. Cross. Go back overhead and stay overhead. And make that rainbow. So now back to your twist. And while we twist, we'll add our side bones. Ready, toe ceiling. So rotate down, up, and across. Last two. One more time. Stay there, make those rainbows. Good. Now come back to your twist again. And next time, pulse to the right. Four. Three. That's all face to right. Feeling arms together, reach. High and low. High and low. Drop to that knee for me. And again. Now stay up. No pulse right here at the bottom. Four. Three. Now no pulse inside the butt. Okay. Good. Four. Three. Two. And one. Hold it. Two heel down. Good. Now sit back with the front toes. Bend the other knee. Follow down the toe. Stretch and fall. Final two. One more. Now just keep the ball on your toe. And then put your toes down. There we go. Let's take one. Round up from there. Let's take a breath in. And back down one more. Nice job, guys. How about a couple of shoulder rolls back front? Beautiful. All right. Let's take the ball. And just wedge it somewhere between knees and high thighs. Toes and heels out. Belly butt nice and tight. We're just going to do a few squats right here. Just squat. And every time you squat, you squeeze the ball with your legs. Cross. Head up apart. Sit down. Sit down. Tiny pulse at the bottom now. We press. Press and press. Good. Back is slow, slow, slow. Two. Let's try it again. Stay low, do a little pulse. Two more to go. Now just two slow. And four quick. Let's try that again. Two slow. And four quick. This time, try one slow. And now two quick. One is slow. Two quick. One is slow. Two quick. One is slow. Two quick. Now just go slow. Let's do four. Three. Ready, set. Two counts, down, up. Down, down. Up, up. Sit right down. Two more steps like that. And one more to go like that. Now take four counts to sit down. Four. Three. Sit right in that chair. Four. three. Now rise from the chair. One, three, two, and one. Okay, let's move the ball, shake it out a little bit. Woo, let's set our ball down. Let's grab our white weights. We'll do some work on our shoulders. In that semi-kneel position. So let's come on down. Start on the right knee, left foot out in front. Elbows bent. On station body. Let's do a little side raise. Side and down. Four more like this. Three. Two. Now this time at the top, I want you to open the elbow. So I'm going to lift, open, and then down. And come down. And again. Try two more. And one more. Good, now lift this lower. Three. Change it up, straight arms, palms down. Rotate thumbs up. Palms face up. Now palms facing down. Try again. Bend your elbows together. Three. Two. Straight arms, palms down. Turn your thumbs up. Palms face up. Palms face down. One. And shoulder rolls back front. Very good. From here, we're going to stay long in the waist but hinge. Arms long, elbows soft. Slow reverse fly right here. Out. Down. Let's try two more. One more slowly. Now let's work tempo. Two. Three. Four to go. Three. Two. Two up, two down. Now if you want to, you can step that right foot back. So you're in a full lunge. Same movement with the arms. One more slow. Then try eight more tempo. One. Two. Three. Four to go. Three. Two up, two down. Two up, two down again. How about one more? Out. Up, down, and down. Now with your full lunge, just come on back up. Alright, so let's go ahead, we'll set our weights down. And enter into a side forearm plank. You want a shoulder over elbow. Modification, side of the knee on the floor. Other arm goes straight up. Now we're going to do a little hip dip. You're going to dip your hip, come right back up. Now when you dip your hip, don't kick into your shoulder. Get your hip. Back up. Couple more times. Two to go. And try one more. Good. Now stay to hold it. And come around the full plank. So I want you to push out through your heels. Belly button tight. Eyes looking out. You find that you're in plank like this by walking your feet further back. You really hold that belly tight, but keep your butt relaxed. A little bit wider stance for me. Keep breathing and holding. Four, three, bring it on back. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. And one. Okay, let's ease to the knees. Let's stretch back. And then we're back up. Alright, let's switch over to the other side. Alright, so this time, let's start with an upright bow. Elbows shoulder long. So we're going to do the same thing. Once we get to the top of the row, we're going to open the elbow. Lift up, out, and down. And down. And down. Couple more. And again. Good, now just four rows. And three, two, three arms reach up, palms down. Turn your palms up. No swinging. Palms up. Palms down. Upright row, four more. Three. Good, now straight arms, reach front. Palms straight up. Palms face up. Palms are down. Upright row, left four. Three. Two. And one. Shoulder rolls back front. Very good. Okay, stay long in the waist to hinge. Slow reverse fly. Two more to go. One more step. Ready, set, tempo. One. Two. Four more. Three. Two up, two down again. Now if you want to, you can come into full lunge. One more slow. Now work in tempo. One. Two. Four to go. Three. Two up, two down. Final two. And then one more. Out, up, down, and down. Okay, let's set the weights down. This time, we lie down onto the end. So instead of the end to me, I'm going to come in the middle because I'm watching and bubble over there. I'm not a big fan of that. All right, so we've got our shoulder over our elbow. Modification. Side of the knee on the floor if you'd like. Other arm straight up. So let's get our hips hip without sinking into the shoulder. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up, down. How about two more? Down, and then one more. Down, and hold it. Come around. Full plank. Remember, keep your belly button tight, but your buttocks relaxed, and you're going to be free. If you have a tendency to keep your butt up, try walking your feet primarily, pressing off to your heels. Now take your stand a little wider. Keep breathing and holding. You've got eight, six, four, three. Walk your feet back in again. Hold it. There's a six, five, four, three, two, and one. Okay, knees to your knees. Good step back. Woo. Very good. All right, let's come on up. Nice work, guys. Let's set our weights aside for a moment. And let's grab our small ball. So now we're going to do a little movement. We're going to do some walking lunges. And we'll just hang on to the ball. All right? So getting ready. We're going to stand up nice and tall. Stepping forward in pulse. One, two. Other foot step forward. One, two. Other foot step forward. One, two. Now face the foot. I want you to squat. So wide squat. Toes in, heels out. Don't drop your head. Two go. Good. Here we go. Face the other way as well. One, two. Side step forward. One, two. Side step forward. One, two. Front squat. Down. Two. Three. Here we go. One more this time. Arms up. And let's pump. One, two. Giant step again. Giant step again. Stay strong. Where's your squat? And lift. Four to go. Three. Two. Keep your arms up. Stay the other way. One, two. Giant step again. One, two. Side step again. One, two. Front, right, squat. Woo! Four to go. Three, two. Good. Now arms to front and we pulse. One, two. Now arms go up as we step. Arms go front as we step. Good. Stay front squat. Four to go. Three. Two. On the way, arms out as you pulse. Arms come down as you pulse. Arms in front as you pulse. Face in front squat. Four to go. Three. Two. One. Good. Now arms up. Here we go. One, two, arms front as you step. Now do arms up as we step. Face in front, big squat down up. Four to go. Three, two, arms stay up. Other way, let's pulse. Good, arms to front. Arms go back up over your head. Face in front and we squat. Four to go. Three. Two, now lift it. One more time. Circle around to the right. Four times. Three, use your whole body. Then now circle the other way. And other way for two times. And other way. Now one each. Two. Three. And our last one. Woo! Good job. Really shake it all a bit. Nice job. So hopefully that got your heart rate up as well. Let's keep our small ball. Start up with one weight. Wedge the ball. Somewhere between your knees and high thighs. Toes and heels out. Hold on to that weight. Arms go over your head. Slow tricep right here. Bend. So notice my arms are a little bit in front of my ears. I don't want you to feel any tension in your neck and your shoulders. Abs are tight. Try again. Two more slow. One more set. Now let's work that tempo for me. Two. Three. Here we go. Three. Two. Add those tiny pulses. Three. Two. And press up. And press up. Again. Good. Now back to singles. Down up. Two. Three. Straight arms come slowly down. Four. Three. Good. Now give it a little squat. Squat. Two. Squeeze that ball. Squeeze it. Squeeze. Before you go. Ready? Now do tiny pulse at the bottom. Tiny pulse at the bottom. Now no more pulses, but squeeze the ball. Keep that head up. Press, press. Now just hold it static. Let's rise, step up. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, so now, take the ball out. Let's step our left foot forward. Right foot back. Use the ball, place your weight on the ball. Right arm stand straight, let's roll. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now show me a row to kick back. Here you go. 2 more. 1 more. Now just 4 rows. Now just row to step 2. And again. Good, now just 2 rows. Row, kick back. Try that again, 2 rows. Then row, kick back. Good, 2 more rows. Lift in, tiny pulse at the top. And keep it nice and tight. We've got 8, 6. How about 4, 3, 2, big hold. Press it down. All right, let's try step up. This time, place the ball lower, somewhere between your ankles. We don't want the ball on the floor. Two big heels out, lean overhead. Ready, step slow. Bend. Rock. Bend. Couple more nice and slow. 1 more to go. Good, now work that tempo for me. Down and up. Yes. How about 4 more? 3, 2. Adding in your pulse. 3, 2, 1. Yep. 2, 2, 3, lift. Now back to single down of 4. 3, 2, and 1. Now move slowly all the way down. 4, 3. Ready, steady squat. Pull those knees together. Squat. 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 Here we go. 3, 2. Stay low and pulse. 1, 2. Heads above the heart. Pulsing, pulsing, pulsing. 4, 3. Now no pulse control. Now slowly rise up. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Keeping our feet and our ball. And then cross check it at the bar. Alright, so let's switch. Now we can put our right foot on the bench. Left foot back. Ball in your right hand. Left arm goes straight down. Ready, step up tall. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, looks like a little cricket with the first leg. broken neck. And again. Now just one row. Or sorry, one kickback. Try again, two rows. One. Now one kickback. Now just four rows. Three. Try to set those pulses. Nice and tight to the body. We've got eight and six. Now go four, three, two, hold it. And release. Ooh, let's straighten up. Very good. You can set your weight down for a moment. Let's do a little tricep stretch. Arms overhead. Left fingers down our side. And then let's switch other side. Good, then let's put hands on thighs and flat back. Scoop the belly around. Oh, feels nice. And come up. Alright, so let's keep our small ball. Head down onto your mat. A little work on the glutes and the hamstring. So take the ball. Place it behind your left knee. Shoulders over wrist. Slap it to the ceiling. Ready, set, press up. Up. Two. Remember, not too high. Just a nice knee step there. Not feeling the low back. Here we go. Here comes that little pulse up. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight more. Now remember, it's too much to be on your hands the whole time. Come down onto your forearms. Go down to four. But regardless, no hanging your head. No taking it. Pulse up eight. Eight. Six. Four. Three. Two slow. Pulse in four. Two more slow. And pulse in four. Four. Three. Two. Stay there, hold it. Other arm goes out. And just pulse it up. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Nice tight hold. Bring your hand down, bring your knee down. Remove the ball. Start the other leg straight. Watch your foot lift twist. Up and then down. Again, not too high. Up. Four more like this. Three. We're going to lift and we're going to cross over. So up, cross, and then straight down. Up, cross, and back down. Again. Two more steps. One more step. Now just do a little pulse in there, step one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, hold right there. Good job. Let's bring the knee in. And do a little stretch back. Stretch back, hold, hold. Very good. All right, are you ready for the other side? Same thing. Ball behind knee. Cover the tight eyes looking out. Drop it to the ceiling. Up. Two. Three. Four more. Three. Two. Pulse it up there now. Just push. Two. Eight more to go. Eight. Lift. Four. Four more. Pulse it eight. Eight, six, four, two slow, pulse it four, fly down two slow, and pulse four, great. You know, just be holding. Try to extend the other arm. And let's walk the leg up. Two, three, four, five, six. Eight more. Eight.
Six.
Four. Three. Two big holds. Good. Hand down, knee down. Remove the ball. Stretch your other leg straight. Flex the heel, just lower. Up and down. Lift, lower. One more straight up, down. Three, two. Let's lift and cross. Up, cross, up, down. Up, cross, up, down. Up, cross, up, down. Up, cross, couple more. And again. Two more. One more. So now we will pop the lift up. Up. Pop the lift. Final eight right here. Eight. Dip. How about four? Three, two big holds. Good. Pull the end. And we'll sit back. So let's keep our toes on the floor, hands on the mat. Put your toes on her. Push your butt towards the sky. Drop your head through your arms. Think about pulling your rib cage towards the thighs. And drawing the back of your shoulder blades towards your glutes. Walk the hands closer to your thighs and slowly roll up. And then once you're up, shoulder down front. Very good. All right, nice work, guys. Let's set our squat ball aside. We can grab both of our heavy weights. All right. So we're going to start out with some bicep work, and then we'll take it into some planks and some push-ups. And if you don't have weights that have like flat sides to them, you don't have to use the weights to get to the plank push-up part, alright? Start out toes and heels out, knees with a soft hip posture, head is up, belly button tight, hammer curl. So it's up and down. Curl. One more just like that. Good, now two up, two down. Two up, two down again. Two more like that. One more to go. Now try tackle. Four. Four. Three. Two. Two up, two down. Then two to tempo. Two up, two down. And two more tempo. One. Two. Now just two squats. Squat. Two. Three. Now walk to plank. You're going to squat, right, left, in, and back up, down, right, come back up, try again, one more set. Now this time, add a push-up. Down, step, push up, step in, come back up, step, push up, and back up, step, push up, and three more to go, step, push up, two more steps. Up, push up, downward step. Step. Push up. Step in. Now this time, just come on down to plank. Hold your plank. Are you ready? Three little running man. One, two, three, hop, hop. 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 One, two, three, hop. One more set. One, two, three, hop, hop. Hold. Show me your plank. Now step in. Good job. Come on up. Woo. All right, this time, palms face in front. Put a step, let's curl. 8, 7. Four to go. 3, 2. Slow down, slow down. 3 more. 2 to go. 1 more slow. Step over 4. 3. 2 up, 2 down. 2 up, 2 down. Go down, tempo 2. 2 up, 2 down. Tempo 2. 2 up, 2 down. And tempo last 4. 3, 2, and 1. Alright, ready? Start with the beach walks. Squat. So this time when we plank, our left foot leads. Get ready. Get set. Walk it back to plank. Down, up, right. Come back up. Step. And back up. 3 more like this. 2 more like this. 1 more like this. So this time we add a push-up. Yep. Push-up. 5 more. Push-up. 4 to go. Up. Ten, 3 more. Push up. 2 more. Push up. And 1 more. Push up. This time, down to plank. Hold your plank. Hold your plank. Ready, step, little running man. 3, 2, 1, hop, hop. 3, 2, 1, hop, hop. 3, 2, 1, hop, hop. 3, 2, 1, two more steps. 3, 2, 1, hop, one more step. 3, 2, 1, now just hold here. Hold it. 4 to go. Good, now let's step in. Lean your weight. Hands to thighs, round up. Good, take your hands behind your toes together. Pull away from your body. Good, now stretch your arms out. Hands to the sky. Fingertips point down. Open, open. Good, now pull your ribs and your armpits. Tip that glass of water out over your front. Open your heart, open your throat. Bring your arms around in front. Release. Couple shoulder rolls back front. Woo. Very nice. Alright, from here. Let's come back. Grab your small ball. So we're going to do one standing move for balance. that focal point for our eyes. Belly left nice and tight. Shift your weight to your right foot. So just find that spot. And when you're pressing down into your right foot, think about pressing into your big toe, second toe, and then just lift your left leg. Take the arms out in front to start. And then lift up without shrugging shoulders. Now open and close your knee. So it's out, in, out, in. Four to go. Three, two, one. Hold it. Good. Now we're going to take the leg, extend behind you, dip forward. Four. Stay there, hold your balance. Four, three. Let's pull back up again. Slow. Hold it. Let's try that one more time. Push back. Stay there, hold your balance. Four, three. And then back up again. Four, three, two, and one. Okay, let's release. Good. Shake it out a little bit. And then we'll switch balance legs. So now we'll stand on our left foot. Same thing. Focal point for your eyes, nice tight tummy. Press down through that left big toe, second toe. Arms out in front, let's lift the knee and hold. Now lift the arms up, hold, and take the knee. Out, pull in. Out, in. Out, in. Try two more. Try one more. Hold it. Good. Now let's extend back. Four. Find your balance. Stay there for me. Four. Let's lift back up again. Four. Holding your balance. Bring it forward again. Four. Hold your balance. And then back up again. Four. Three. Two. And one. Three. Very good. Okay, let's shake that out. All right, let's keep our small ball and our heavy weight. I'm going to take this way so I can keep my eyes on it a little bit. All right, let's switch the small ball. Try to between your knees and lie back. Stay able to slide. Arms go straight up. You're going to slowly open the arms, out, up. Remember, shoulder level, soft elbows. Exhale on the way up. Lift your feet, continue that. Now we switch. Switch that again. And let's switch. Now do both arms together. And again. Now this time open one arm, stay out, your other arm comes out. Together press up. Open your arm. Other arm. Back together. Open the arm. Other arm. Back together. Try again. Open the arm. Other arm. Push together. This time, let's open together slowly. Lift one arm. Other arm. Open together slowly. Lift one arm, other arm, open together. Lift one arm, other arm, open together. Lift one arm, other arm, open together, please, for four. And stay there, dual pulse. One, two, three. How about four, three, two, just hold it. Now press back up. Woo, good job. Okay, use the weight face to your cup. Set them on the floor. Stretch your arms out nice and wide. Fingertips to the mat. Turn your palms up, back of the hands to the mat. Good. Now let's take the ball. Place it between your ankles or your feet. Make a little triangle. Come and adjust with your staff of your head. Let's do a little crunch. Exhale it again. Chizel. Now just kind of hold this up. Tuck and tuck and tuck. Go down, go down. Two. Kind of hold again. Four to go. Four. Three. Now don't pull, stay there. Lower your legs. Halfway down. Pull back up. Down. Up. Lift. Using that tummy, not that lower back. Try two more breaths. And again. One more set. Stay up on your front lift. Down to center your knees. Double jump. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Drop the upper body. Try to pull the top. Four. Three. Okay, now stay there. Grab the ball with your hand. Place it above your chin. Keep your head down, shoulders up. Extend your arms and legs. Out. Forehead. In. One more slowly. Now let's tie it up, hip up. Out. Two. Four to go. Three, two, now lift it. Gonna pass the ball under the leg. Four, three, one more step. Good job. Now hold it out. Pull the knees in. Now stretch for a moment. Go ahead, set the ball down. Take your triangle. Hands behind your head. Lift up. Twist to your left. Down to center. Twist to the right. Down to center. And to the left. And to your right. Now let's try that up pencil. Lift up, then you twist. Stand in your legs. Going please, eight, six, four, three, go twist this leg, four, three, now your twist, four, three, go twist this leg, four, three, now let's do twist, twist, hold, twist, twist, hold, twist, 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 hold, twist, twist, hold, and twist. Here we go. One more step. Good, now just all twist. Eight, and six. Now up four. Three, two, and one. Pull your knees in. Good job. Good, let's put a couple knees to the ground. And go the other way. Good, now let's put the soles of the feet together. Press your knees wide, so your heels towards wide. Bring your knees back in. Send your legs up so you can touch your toes. Push your heels to the back. Grab your breath to be done. Same hips will roll up. And we'll see you now. Good. One drop, let's do number five stretch. Pull your left toes towards your butt. Try lifting the other arm up. Good, and release. We'll cross over both arms up. Push up and side stretch. Come back up again, side stretch. Good, and back up. Let's open. And we'll switch. So let's pull other heel towards your butt. Stretch, stretch. Try lifting the arm. Good, and let's cross over. Come stretching up. Bend. Back up. Side bend. Back up. Step it down. Let's step the feet apart, hands to thighs. Left back pull. Now round the belly and pull right there. So really feel the stretch go right where you brought in onto your back. Good, then slowly rise from there. Lift them up, we've got our shoulder rolls back front. Then take a bigger booster. Four more to go. Four, three, two, and one. Okay, big stretch wide. Back to your hands. Big stretch wide. Back to your hands. Two more. Wide. And last one. Going wide. And cross. Good job. Let's reach up. Open wide again. And then put your hands together. Yay, you made it. All right, that was our toolkit class. Hopefully you worked up a little bit of sweat. You're feeling more powerful, more strong. Make sure that you're hydrating and make sure to social distance. Wear your mask over your nose and mouth. Wash your hands 20 seconds at a time and please be kind to others. Doing all those things I just mentioned is kindness. Kindness to yourself and kindness to others. All right, so have a great rest of your day. I'll be back in touch tonight to let you know what's going on tomorrow. Thank you so much for coming, and I will see you soon. Bye-bye.